Embers rise, stark against the night. The tyrant Dong Zhuo wields the flames of destruction. Luo Yang burns, chaos ignites, as the power of the eunuchs is crushed. In the pyre, the Han falters. Yet the light of the dynasty still simmers in the hearts of its last descendants. Liu Bei swore an oath with his brothers. They pledged their lives. They will defend the Han. Nobody else can. China is in turmoil. The great empire of the Han, stretching back ages beyond counting, is being devoured by corruption. The Yellow Turbans, thousands strong, began raising their banners in rebellion and seizing commanderies across the realm. In response, generals loyal to the Emperor rose up and put down the rebellion. Yet despite the victory, the chaos only grew. With the corruption at the very heart of the Empire, the loyal generals stormed the Imperial Palace and killed the 10 eunuchs, the source of China's ills. In the madness, the warlord Dong Zhuo seized the Emperor. With the great warrior Liu Bu at his side, none dared oppose him. In response to Dong Zhuo's brazen display, treason some call it, a coalition of warlords rose up, led by the charismatic Yuan Shao, to save the Han. Faced with united opposition, Dong Zhuo retreated west to his stronghold of Chang'an, razing the old capital Luoyang to the ground as he fled. It is now the year 190 CE, and the coalition has all but collapsed. Warlords on all sides have seen opportunities to build their own fortunes from the chaos. Yellow turban remnants still stalk the lands, seeking the age of the yellow sky, whilst soldiers of fortune feel the change of fate on the wind and strike out on their own. The scales shift, and China hangs in the balance. Luoyang lies in ruin, my lord.
This tyranny is barbaric. What of the people?
Dong Zhuo has fled west to Chang'an, with the young Emperor Xian his captive.
He holds my nephew at sword point.
The coalition delays and wastes time. You are poised, ready to strike now.
But Yellow Turbans and bandits still persist. There must be justice. The people deserve peace.
Your sworn brothers are ready to fight. Their oaths were bound long ago. Dong Zhuo's treason must face justice. We are arrows on the wind, my lord. We fly wherever you command.
Secure loyalty through respect and actions. The absence of people is indicative of China's sickness. The people suffer under callous warlords and brutal tyrants. I weep for China. But only we can provide the salve that the people sorely need. We must restore the Han Dynasty to its rightful place if we are ever to know unity, stability, and peace. A duel has started. Our general must win.
Fight!
Prepare! Attack! Destroy them!
Stand ready! Faster! March in the double! Your best is not good enough.
Such empty, empty words.
Who attention!
Feel the Earth's power!
We have killed an enemy general!
Master ready!
Yourselves. Stand ready! Fire upon them! Make ready! Move! Move!
Has won out today. Forgiveness, no. Freedom, yes. All must unite. There is strength in meekness.
Forward!
They call me barbaric, and short-tempered, and a drunk! Ha! These things may well be true, but I swore an oath to protect China from the dogs who would rip her apart. And on that oath, and this wine, I will see it done.
Hidden men have been seen!
Thank you.
enemy warriors are running!
Ha! Hold up, warrior! Too close!
Ready! To attention! Move!
Ten!
Attention! The time has come!
The pieces fall into place. It would be prudent to occupy this place. There is strength in meekness.
Wow.
Fortune favors the vigilant.
Upon declaring yourself emperor, a seat of power will be established at your faction capital. Losing this seat will mean losing the mandate of heaven. Take the other two emperor seats from your rivals to achieve complete dominance.
I refuse. Impossible. Restore harmony. All must unite. Even the highest mountain sits beneath heaven. For reunification. Seek opportunities and act upon them. Remain resolute. Strike hard! With honor!
As I look at what has befallen my country, I believe it is time I took up arms against those that wound her. Behold me, enemies of China, for in me you will face an unstoppable foe. You face Guan Yu, God of War. You face your doom.
A comrade is being attacked!
Heal yourselves! Faster!
Attend! Take them down!
To attention! Heal yourselves!
Watch out! The enemy lies in wait for us!
With speed!
To attention, archers!
Forces!
You are pitiful!
Talk all you want. You are still going to die.
Enemy warriors are running!
Ha! Hey, hey.
The enemy general fought! Ha! Oh! What a shame!
Thank you. Ready!
Ready to fight?
Ready!
Kill them!
Roland, stand ready!
Treachery! Hit on enemies!
Heal yourself!
Go, fury! Ready!
It's a double!
I must prevail! The time has come! Heal yourself!
Prepare! Make ready! Hurry! Force them! Double time!
The enemy warriors are running! Ha!
Archers, ahead!
Feel yourself!
Ready!
Stand ready! Cavalry, attack!
Keep up, friend! Keep up!
Amazing that you can both talk and battle!
Move out quickly! Time has come! Run! 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 Destroy them!
Appears that is all they could stomach.
To attention!
Archers, prepare!
Treachery! Hit that enemies!
Quick march!
Ready, bows!
I'm ready! Strike! Depola!
The time has come!
Rain down death! Return! Make haste! Cavalry, belt up!
You have improved in my estimation!
Stand ready!
To attention, steam soldiers!
At the ready!
Hurry, move! Steal yourself! Go, go, go! Stand ready! Cavalry, stand ready! Go, go! March quickly!
Archers! Move, move!
Go, go, go! Attend!
Make ready!
Heal yourself! Faster! Cavalry!
Excellent!
Key warriors, attend! Faster! Ooh, attention! Move out quickly! Strike! The enemy unit flees! What cowards!
Take heed, warriors!
My skin is soaked! Make ready!
Ahead!
Make ready! At the ready! Ready! Stand ready! The time has come!
Just like that!
Prepare! Move!
Move! Our victory grows ever closer!
To attention! What? At the double! Double time! At the ready! Prepare!
Yes! Yes! Good!
Hurry! Move!
Ready, Bowes!
Go, go, go!
Ted! Unleash fury! Ready! For the call!
The enemy unit flees! What cowards!
Take heed, warriors!
Make ready!
The time has come!
Heal yourself! Stand ready!
Men, flee the battlefield! The warriors!
The time has come!
Blades!
To attention! Move, move! Prepare!
Run, run!
Charge!
Prepare!
Show no mercy!
Take heed, warriors!
Ted, do not relent!
Take heed, warriors!
My skin has stung!
Look, the enemy run!
Raven! Cavalry men!
Attend! Destroy them!
Charge! Go, go, go! Mounted soldiers!
Take heed, warriors!
The time has come!
Bows!
Run, run!
Keep it up! That's right!
Right! At the ready!
Show no mercy!
The time has come!
Make ready!
Yes, yes! Good!
We must be humble in victory. lay foundations if we are to rebuild.
As they fight side by side, your generals' bonds will deepen as friends or rivals, affecting their satisfaction in your service. Be watchful of their relationships and their characteristics as they develop.
Come, we will talk.
You have a proposal.
Welcome. Let us talk. We reach an understanding.
Fortune favors the vigilant. Fear no one. The sun shines a light, revealing both truth and corruption.